Welcome back to Rather Realms and welcome to the next mission for the Greenskins. The beard owns whatever that's supposed to mean. Okay. Okay, I guess we're going to go up against the dwarves. I suppose. Making no guarantees here. So Bladefist is going to go up against this guy here. If you can afford Bladefist, we can afford Bladefist and nothing else. I'm pretty sure. Oh wait, yeah, we're not even allowed to hire the rock throwers. Bladefist it is. Okay, we have Bladefist, and here we have Narum. Okay. Hey, not really introduced other character. Okay, so Bladefist here is already pretty beefy. Yeah, there we go. Going to go up against the Arquebus dwarves here. That's nice. Guess we just fight them because there's a treasure chest I overlooked, so we're gonna get to that in a moment. Okay, just take a step back here. I suppose you can pick that up. And you can also pick up whatever's in that treasure chest. Might be potions. That looks like a potion chest. Not that I would know just from looking at it. I knew it. It's a potion chest. Okay, you know what? You actually keep those. There's probably a fourth potion in there. We might get back to that at one point, but not right now. That's actually nice, so we don't have to sit there and wait to be healed all the time. Okay, murder. Where's... okay. Narum, it'd be nice if you could help us out here. Just saying. Oh, elves! The elves have already allied with the dwarves. Good. I mean, it's debatable how good that is. Yeah, range 60s have way more range than we have. That's okay, as soon as you're in their face, that doesn't matter. There we go. Next elf. I guess the objective is just to murder everyone. Yep. Dead meat indeed. With super warblade, no, not Bladefist, not warblade, we'll keep calling that. This is going to go a lot easier now. Unless they have some sort of like mass concentration of units somewhere. But they don't have a mass concentration of items like we had in the previous missions, which is a little bit bothersome. We only had 3 rock throwers here, didn't we? So this, I guess if you don't have a good Bladefist, I used the correct name here. And this is a lot more difficult, but we do, so it doesn't matter. Hey, an item. We'll get to that in a moment. First, let's kill... Wait, you already used all your potions? Are you serious? How quickly do you lose health? I guess very quickly. Looking at you here, yeah, you do. Oh, wow. I know you used one, but this is depressing. Okay. I mean, we don't really need that much help here because Bladefist can kill these guys in almost 2 hits. Not quite, but almost. Okay. Also, woohoo, yes, I think you guys deserve a break. You can do this here for a bit. And you pick up another damage item here. I wish I had the rock throwers from the previous mission. That would make this a lot easier. I guess you can't just have all your overpowered units, just most of them. There we go. But this guy here should be able to burn through a good amount of units before running low on health. Defensive ring, that's actually something we need. For sure. Yeah, you pick that up, please. And you just murder your way through these folks here. There you go. Doubled your armor. That's actually quite nice. Actually, no, it didn't. It just gave you 3 more armor instead of 7. So I take that back, but whatever. Still good. Still more damage here. You help out here, please. Yeah, these guys here need significant... What are you doing? I told you to go after these folks here. obey my orders. I'm the big boss, apparently. Okay, so you have to recover a bit more here. Okay, this is just another map. It's just kind of full of units and that's it. But then again, this is kind of what we can expect from this game here. Well, until they actually give you the opportunity to build a base, which doesn't happen that often, but did happen more often in the Elf campaign than it happened in the Human campaign. More of this? Yeah, I guess you can pick that up if you want to. And you, more murder. So now these guys actually have items as well. You already have two of these rings here. I guess we can give those to our ranged guys then. Whatever, you just pick it up. May as well, so you have just have something to make combat a little bit easier for you. You kill that guy. I still want you guys here to recover a bit more. Because this guy isn't even at half hit points yet, so I'm not too worried there. Maybe you can attack a couple of these guys. I just want to prevent us from getting swamped earlier. Ooh, more items. Isn't that nice? Oh hey, didn't see you there. Okay. You're definitely too weak here. You pick up whatever's in that chest, hopefully. Oh no. Okay, so there's a dwarf there. Really? What did you die of? You know what? I don't care. Oh, there's another guy here. That, you know what? I just don't care, sorry. But you're not that valuable, and they'll have plenty of you in other missions too. And generally, with these basic units, you generally end up with more than you can. And you can even manage, so who even cares? Pick that up. Hey, this is not actually that bad. That's a somewhat useful item. So you just drop all your equipment here. Not all on one spot, otherwise you'll have trouble picking it up. And then let's see what's in here. I guess you should have picked those up first. That would have made things a little bit easier, but who knows. Oh yeah, more defense here. You can use that. What did we have here? Slightly more damage. I'm gonna make you more defensive for the time being. You're slightly more defensive, higher rate of fire. And you pick this one here up as well. So that's good enough. Yeah, another defensive ring here. See whether we can gang up on a couple of you here safely at the edge of the battlefield. Maybe. Have to see. Let's keep an eye on those guys. You just soak damage in the meantime. Hey, another. Oh snap! I didn't see. I thought I killed you. Evidently, I didn't. Another defensive ring, which is nice. But we don't actually have enough troops to utilize all of these, but it's okay, these are generic troops. We can afford some losses here. And there we go. Yeah, so far this is actually getting easier because with every map we get better items on our characters. Also, we had way less guys to fight than in the second mission, but I'm not going to complain. Thanks for watching and see you next time.